There we go. I was wondering why OBS, not Discord, why OBS was not responding when I hit the key command. I was like, what? I pushed the button. Why didn't it happen? Anyway, welcome everybody back to, I don't remember if I actually have a name for this, but let's call it Watch Dogs Wednesdays. Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome, welcome. Oh, hey, the queen's watching. Awesome. Hey, girl, how you doing? Yeah, I'm sorry I'm late today. That was indeed the name for it. Watch Dogs Wednesdays. Yeah, probably. Anyway, I'm sorry I'm a little late today. I woke up, was not feeling 100% and was debating about whether or not I wanted to actually stream today because I'm apparently coming down with a minor cold. That's awesome, Queen. I'm glad you're doing all right. And hi, Yvonne. Hope you're doing well too. Yeah, I'm largely feeling fine, hence I'm streaming. Just waiting for some medication to kick in, and I have a very minor sore throat. But, yeah, I hope you guys are doing fine. I have a mug of tea. Immediately coughs. I appreciate that, both of you. I appreciate the concern, both of you. But yeah, I have tea. I'm fine. Anyway, yeah, so the sore throat is basically because nasal drainage, TMI time, nasal drainage has escalated. It's not like a sore throat, in my opinion. It's just a little slight sore thing around where the nose drains down the throat, essentially. So, and that aggravates the cough, which, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. I've taken meds, waiting for them to kick in, and I have cough drops right here for if I need them. I'm good to go. Anyway, speaking of being good to go, let's go ahead and dive on in to Watch Dogs.
I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive. I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
Okay, hold on. OBS seems to be struggling. Give me a second. Excuse me. All right. Okay, calm down, you two. Oh, wrong button.
You stay over there.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square. Had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No, no. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey, we're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on?
OBS, what are you doing? Hold on a second, y'all. OBS seems like it's wanting to, like it's trying to want to crash. So let me try to head that off. Welcome back, Queen. Hey, Yvonne, pay attention to my stream for the next few minutes and let me know if OBS seems to be struggling any on the receiving side. Oh, I just realized something. I don't actually have my phone up. Let me do that real quick. Because, like, what happens is OBS seems to be, like, jittering and freezing on my side of things. All caps okay, dang. I mean, if you're busy. But yeah, OBS seems to be jittering and freezing and, like, it just went, like, the black screen, like it's about to crash type of a thing. But I don't know if it's... okay. I figured, but I felt like teasing. Anyway, but I don't know if it's, okay, fair. But yeah, I don't know if it's, actually translating through the stream or if it's just on my side of things.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Oops.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really?
Never.
Because I'm being held by your friend, and you need a little slack.
Well, oh, God, I'm really shitty at driving right now.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings?
All right, screen just went black. Let me know if that affected the stream any.
Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does, too.
The screen went, the OBS screen went black for a bit. I might have to restart my stream if it's actually causing problems. Hold on a second, where am I going? That's an important question to ask. Ooh, there's a fixer contract down there, but no, let's go here. It looks fine? Okay, then I won't worry about it. Let me know if that changes. Okay. Aiden, I know you're upset about your sister right now, but focus up, please. And I know that I've been distracted with OBS worrying about OBS working and stuff like that. It's fine. So we both need to get our heads in the game now. Come on. Thanks for checking out. Thanks for keeping an eye on it, Queen. Both of you, I appreciate both of you being my impromptu tech support watchers or whatever. Teacher coach voice going on over here. Now, something that is interesting is I think OBS may be being delayed, at least on my screen. Because your message, Yvonne, popped up on my phone before it popped up in OBS, and usually it's actually the other way around, even though my phone is directly connected to Twitch. We got you. Hold on, let me have some tea. And pop a cough drop. I'm just gonna abandon that poor car. That was a nice car too.
Down the split. I gotta get out of here.
gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. Alright, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
To be fair to you, Yvonne, you also tend to get nauseous on 3D games, like GTA. Come on. Do what I'm telling you to do. Oh, gone. Damn it, wrong button. Okay. Where's my starting point? Here. Okay. It means you're basically a cockroach.
A bed bug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, on way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn.
Why they gotta do bed bug that way, man?
I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen up, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Down himself. I know, because I helped him bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You hating on your fan paranoid about that shit getting back to him.
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too? Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Oh no! Better not do that to Bedbug. He's kind of adorable. You saw nothing? Nothing? Hold on just a second, y'all. It's happening right now. Someone's planning on moving up. Shit. That was way too close.
Much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't
don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this, man? What's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is a fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey, what are you doing, man? Come on, fam. Come on, talk.
What the fuck? Grab a stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, Vince. Do this right.
Oop, there goes Rabbit.
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
This is bullshit, man.
Move it. Go.
Moving.
Okay, move.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker bug. This ain't right.
Well, I'm trying my damnedest to make sure you don't, so... Gotta get him over there. So... Get him here. Okay, let's watch this guy. Goes to there. Okay, so... Does he go anywhere else after that? Okay, so yeah, he does. But he doesn't look behind him, right? Okay, so I could tell him to move here. Move up. Swap to this camera. Move him over here. All right, now what you got? What you got? All right.
Ain't going out like this.
Okay, he's walking over here. All right, only walks there.
I don't wanna die, man.
Don't worry, I'm gonna make sure you don't. Uh-oh, maybe. You better turn around there, man. Then stop talking and stay hidden.
This is bullshit, man.
Move.
Yeah. Moving.
Talk.
Look, Iraq is sending bed bug to the bricks to take him out, Joe. Look, it's a fucking death sentence. Look, you have some of his toughest dudes on there, I'm telling you.
Iraq's put a kill order on Bedbug?
Yeah, man. If he can't prove himself, he's fucking dead. You saw Bug, man. Come on, man. He ain't got no fucking chance. I was trying to warn his stupid ass.
Where is this place?
Sienna Brick Factory. The Bricks.
Now you do what you said. Take that 500 and you get out of town. Talk to nobody.
Look, that's nothing. I got you.
This is bad. If Bedbug's killed, I lose my way into Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I'll help you in a second there, Aiden. Refilling my water cup. All right.
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, show he's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Northbound train arriving shortly.
Excuse me.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, do you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yet. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Not me just casually riding the train. All right, where does it want me to go? Mission's down here. All right, let's go.
What is that?
Come run back and find out.
I told you. He's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus. I thought you had explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too.
Fair.
No, I need some help. Involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything.
Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine.
These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky
I got a bunch of those.
Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. Deal with all this for me. No way. We can just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Jordy, why didn't you do that? Yeah, I've been using these, actually. Not me enjoying that a little too much. Wait, there's a bike right here. Perfect.
Trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Sorry, give me a second, mate. Pause.
Do the deals right here. More tire tracks. And the cars coming from both ends. Tire tracks. And it's a regular parking spot. Still have time.
Thank you. Oops. Okay. All right, let's try this again. Let's put that there. That there. That there. That there. Actually, no. That could be better placed. There we go.
Still have time.
There. There. Here's hoping this is not a copyright song. In fact, actually, just to look for audio. Let's turn the music down, shall we? Nope, that's still audible. All right, let's just turn off the music entirely. All right, I believe that is all I got prepped, except for the one bomb, which I have over there, right here. I got three left. See if I can get all three of them with one. Come on. Come on, Aiden. There you go. Actually, something I can do. Let's lure him over here.
fuck all over here. Moving on. Look out, bitch!
What's happening? Nothing here. Moving on.
You really should not. You're on vacation. Stick to the vacation. I know, but save it for when you're back. Like, actual back. Rest is better, is more important than Core Keeper. Excuse me. God damn it. Fuck me. Oh well, I did the thing. It's important for you to finish your rest, girl.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead. Port to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Move. Finish your break. What would you tell me if it was me? Damn, this guy's like takedown immune. Come on. I'm not trying to yell, it's just... There we go. Yeah, what would you tell me if it were me? Put the gun away, Aiden. I'm in a mission still. Okay, so I need to get that car back. No, but something, 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 take your own advice. Especially if you want me to start taking your advice. I didn't want this to carjack this person. How about we turn off the music? Okay, actually, you know what? Really? I bet the potentially copyrighted music is done, so let's... God, that's a beautiful skyline. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, I knew he spotted me. I slammed on those brakes like 1,000 times, 1,000 seconds too late. 1,000 seconds too late. What the fuck is wrong with me? Don't worry about what I'm doing. Ain't your business.
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you.
Seen a ghost.
No, wait. Shit.
Just a second.
about Iraq, cuz.
No, no, stop it.
Now don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
No.
This poor guy.
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No! No, no, wait, man. Iraq will kill me!
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me. Nope. All right, let's see here.
Close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, bedbugs on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. It's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crush the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Police officers working to crack down on crime has the city concerned.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. Got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Dang. All right, let's go down this way.
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Would they fool CTO on us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
He just dropped the briefcase into the boat. I was spotted. Damn it.
You got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay.
Oop, sorry.
By Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Damn that air though. My bad. Thanks for lurking, Yvonne. You saw nothing? You still see nothing? 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 Oh, fuck me. Hey. I got spotted. You saw nothing? Excuse me, I said stay in cover. I've got them all distracted over there.
Clara,
I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her.
You stop right there!
This is too much for you. You can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to hit this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Oh, wrong button.
This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
All right, before we go in and do that, I think we're gonna take a little bit of a break. Yeah, break sounds good. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. We'll be right back. All right, I'm back. And let's get on into it. Oh, no, put the gun away. All right, so it wants me to come up here and hack Mad Mile. All right, can do. I wonder if my bike is still there. By there, I mean here in the parking lot. If I can find Board where the parking lot
is. Confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe.
Yep, right
just
here.
How it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Ridiculous. He looks ridiculous.
I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Here we go.
Go, go!
Damn it. I was too slow. We do not need cops involved. Where did I leave my boat? Not my boat. My bike. That's the word. I don't want to know. No, seriously. Well, here's a bike. It's not the bike I had, but it's, I'll take it. Whoa, calm down, Aiden. Oop, sorry. Coming through, sorry.
Hey, look out, look out.
Shit.
All right.
Always wanted to
get home each night. Every time I turn around, sure my luck will run out of here. Always wanted to get home.
That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted.
Understands one thing, money talk.
I repeat,
the cabbage patch is. I'm not just a number. We're people here. Bloom understands one thing, money talk.
Come on, turn around. There you go. Come on. There we go. Well, come on. Go in here? Nope. Okay. You saw nothing? Not him. Okay, fine. Alright. Alright, let's clear this area. Let's clear the area. See nothing? Things first. Take out the isolated ones. Next. Bites the dust. No more. Where's my lure? Over there. Hopefully it's not too far. Wait for him to come back. Actually, I have a feeling that that is way too far. So let's go pick that up. Put it here. You see nothing? and there. All right, he's coming back. Good old Rick Rally. Born as Gerald Hagberg. Interesting. I like that. Come on. A little bit further. Okay, fine. You're close enough. Isolate yourself into the isolating area.
Identify yourself.
Okay. Next. Another one bites the dust. Another one gone, and another one's gone. Another one bites the dust. All right, I need to take care of this guy. Let's lure him. Actually. In theory. Nope, not that one. Nope. That. Come on, dude. Shit. All right, come on. Mr. Klaus.
That doesn't look right.
Klaus Gleason. Come on. Oh no, your friend has spontaneously fallen over. Alright, the rest of you are fine. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh. That didn't help me any. Put the shutters away. Okay. There we go.
Hey, yeah, looky, looky. Check my cookie. Woo! I'm about to take off, ladies. Yeah. Who's got your daddy right now? Yeah, I can see you through. our telescope. Yeah, working. Ah.
Wow, people are creeps.
Stored. What are they doing with this?
Building profiles that you then use to check criminal activity. I mean, okay, that one was sweet. He's making out with a mirror, because that was a mirror camera. People are weird. That's not the button I wanted. I do not need an out-of-body vision of them murdering me. Thank you.
Stay focused.
That could have been cleaner.
All right, that's got it. Now Nicholas Crispin. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Put the gun away, Aiden. Little eager. All right. We'll hit these three CTOS towers and then we'll do the mission if we have time.
something to do.
Let's go for... go for this.
Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
Real quick though, let's pop into here.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Yo, dude, don't be getting too close.
Come back anytime.
Hey, mind your own business, friend.
So, like, if you go to a restaurant and have a drink, either you could do alcohol or it could be soda or whatever in the game, it will give you a... it will not only refill your focus meter, it will give you a bit of a boost, depending on what you... based off of what drink you're getting and where you're getting it and stuff like that. Oh, I just realized he gave me the red one! I'm happy. Jordy gave me the red car. I'm so happy. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's park it here. I need to get to that tower. Ah, I bet. Okay. Hold on, is there a way over here? Ish. Okay, so I need to get into the parking garage next door. Easy enough, considering I have a car. Enter. Ooh, I'm so sorry, ma'am. Move. Go up. Oh, nope. Scrape the paint on that one, shit. All right, over here. And park. All right, now then. Okay, so over here, let's actually go into the staircase because they all have glass so that we can look where we're going. Okay, it wants us to go from the second story. All right, then let us go back down. One, not second story, third story, whatever, next one down. No, turn off the music, thank you. All right. Now we want this. Come on. Or do that. That works too. up and up. Okay. Actually, hold that thought. I gotta run and do something real quick. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. There we go. All right, I'm back. OBS is still being weird. Anyway, I decided I needed to go get some more meds. So. All right, where were we? How's everyone doing, by the way? I don't think I asked that question today. Oh, I have to go into the building. Interesting. Okay. Anything else in here? No, not that I'm seeing. Clever. Oh, damn it, wrong button. A second. That's fair. I'm glad you're okay overall. Ooh, your office is all set up. That's good. That's good. I'm glad. Sorry you have a lot on your mind, though. Put the gun away, Aiden. I'm assuming it's not anything that I can help with. Help you clear your mind with and stuff like that, you know? New skill point. Do I have enough for anything? Nope. Okay. Job related. That's what I figured. That's what I figured, Queen. Hold on a second. Did I accidentally change one of these settings? Yep, I did. About that question you asked me yesterday, Queen, I brought it up and, we're looking into things for it, you know, so I'll let you know when we decide anything. And I did tell her that it would have to be known by the end of the week. Ideally. And that if we don't have it by the end of the week, then we are subject to whatever your schedule is, essentially. Oh, while I'm thinking about it, actually, normally, she did say that normally we try to go for after rather than before, if that makes sense. So I don't know if that affects anything. Oh, you already told the agents the dates. Okay, that's fair. So those can't change. All right, cool. That's good. That's fine. But yeah, we're figuring it out. We'll figure it out. I just accidentally caused a car crash because I honked my horn. Okay, lady, move. So the dates can't change. That's okay. That's perfectly fine. It's just whether or not I'll be able to be there. That's okay. Yeah, we'll do our best. We'll do our best. Do our best. Whoa, we'll do our best for you. Oh, oh, oh. That's fine. I understand. It's a thing. It's a whole ass thing. I understand entirely. Problem.
2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to resign.
We all know it's a whole big ass pain in the butt.
11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Y'all having some nice yoga? Where am I going? What am I looking for? Oh, this, actually. I could just yeet in there, but nah, I'll take the door. I'm glad you're having an that you have this opportunity, though, you know, Queen. Regardless of anything and everything else, I'm glad you finally have this have an opportunity in front of you, you know. Something, 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 and I'm proud of you, blah, 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 blah. And other mushy shit like that. Oops. Well, I'm gonna assume that fence wasn't needed. It was like that when I found it. It was like it when I got here. Ow. Yeah, it was like that when I got here. It's fine. Let's take a look-see look. Ooh, a camera. A camera. A lovely camera. Right, open camera number two. Car number three. Camera number four. No, those not. Okay. I did find my way in though. I have to go for a swim. There's been worse parking jobs in the world, to be fair. Okay, not an actual swim, but like, you know, a wander. Yeah, use the door. I'm totally allowed to be here. That's locked. I need to come over here. Follow the dotted line. Hey, look, there's my car. Unlock. And through the door.
Yeet.
Unlock. Aiden? He was like a cat. He had to walk or a dog. He had to walk around in a circle several times before he got himself settled. Times at 414. Back to the car. To the car! Alright, I want to make a couple of pit stops first. I want to swing by this place. I could quick travel to it, but I like this car too much. And I don't want to lose it. Oh, that was almost bad. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's like that. It was like that when we got here. It's fine. Not my fault. Okay, I need to get into this parking lot here. I'm totally not doing an illegal U-turn and then driving on the wrong side of the road. It's fine. It's fine.
You need a digital trip? I got him.
Nah, I don't need a digital trip when I got a fucking real one happening. Not really. All right. Like, truth of the matter is I don't need a digital trip when I'm playing a video game. All right. Arabian Nights. All right. Once I have all of the intercepted audio stuff unlocked, we'll have a stream where I just go through all of them. All right. Now back to my car. Put the gun away, Aiden. Because this is where I want to go next. Ooh, excuse me.
They're all watching.
Ooh, beautiful. Sorry. My bad. Gonna ease through here. I'm still driving better than drivers from New Jersey. I'm waiting for the message where Queen is just like, rude. Excuse me. There it is. I'm in trouble. One, two, four, five. Nah, we'll go for this. I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. I'm getting in for Christmas. You know what? Small price to pay to speak the truth.
Sounds like the CTOS had a hiccup. Okay, that's sweet.
Dude, you're sounding like me, man. You all right?
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction, and my only shot at getting close to the rack. He needs to disappear.
No, you're right. You're right. Still better than New Jersey drivers, though.
I really don't care what he did in his own time. That's his business.
That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Okay. Ooh, those are some nice cars.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so you can take whichever.
Actually, I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Well, Queen. All right, let's disable the abilities for them all to call reinforcement. Oh, nope, there's one more that can do it. Wait a bit while my phone recharges. There we go. All right. Now. I need to eliminate Crispin. Without being too sus. Okay, so let's see here. What's the best way to get to him in that little office area? Briefcase there that I probably need to get. Should I clear the entire store? Nah. I'm gonna clear the entire store. All right. Let my phone recharge a little bit while I come over here and empty the ATM. Hydrate. And that's the last bit of the water I have, actually. So, thank you for the hydrate. Hey, Ember, how you doing? You have a good day at work? We've been talking shit about Jersey drivers this whole stream. Not the whole stream, but anyway. All right, let's put... Actually, no, that might be too far away. Fair, fair. Has there been any development in regards to that? Probably not one to say it live on the internet, but just a yes or a no. Come on, guys. Come on. Rude. You know what?
Hey, what was that? Was that beeping noise? Oh, do your job. Keep him away from me.
I'll let him take
shit.
Out.
Jesus, you said the place was checked.
Well, that was a failure. Queen says, the Queen, who is from New Jersey, for those who don't know, says, it's tough when people can't come to terms with their inferior driving skills, so they throw shade on the best. However, I would like to point out that she used the wrong throw. She used THROUGH. It's supposed to be THROW. And I'm not saying you're wrong.
Can't let him get away.
It's just also incredibly fun to tease you. Alright, let's do that. Food brain, sure. Alright, one, two, three more that can call reinforcements. That means I need six, because it's two each. Ah! I love that you edited the original message there, Queen, to be the correct. There's no evidence, except for Discord keeps the evidence, but anyway. I only just now saw that Ember says, also, yeah, they deserve the crap talk. I only just now saw that. So, good to see that somebody's on my side about Jersey drivers. I'm sure Yvonne would be on my side too, except she's having a bit of a lie down. Come on. Come on. There you go. All right. Now then. Oh. Shit. 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 It's fine. It's fine. That's okay, I'm about to be dead anyway. Or not. Oh god. Ow. Ow, that was a tree. So far, no casualties. An injury, but not anybody dead. Come on. There we go.
Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Alright, so I'm not going to do the club section this time on stream because I remember it from when I've played this game before. There's a lot of nudity and there's a lot of... it's a trafficking auction is what it is. And so I'm not going to do it on stream. I'll do it on stream, but I'm not going to, I'll do it next week when I have a chance to prepare content warnings on screen and things like that. So I'm not going to do it this week. I'll do some other stuff this week. I'll do some of the side stuff, for the rest of my stream. Yeah. I'll need to have a chance. I'll do it after I have a chance to prep a little bit. So yeah, from what I recall, they don't exactly, it doesn't get too bad, but it's still potentially enough that it might trigger any viewers who have issues and struggles and are sensitive about, not issues, sensitivities. That's the word I'm looking for. Sorry. And so, better safe than sorry. I'm not going to do it tonight. I'll save it for... put the gun away, Aiden. I'll save it for... another time. I'll save it for next week. Let me do the... Alright, Queen replied. She said, she, in response to me teasing her for the editing of the thing, she says, I hate that I typed that wrong. And then she said, we are just efficient and people hate that. I'm like, it's, there's a careful balance between efficiency and driving illegally. Oh, that was, that's fine. Those mailboxes were fine. Nobody needed those. found a new balance in life. I mean, fair. That's fair. That is fair. Balance between illegal and legal. Actually, no, it's not even a balance between illegal and legal. It's a balance between illegal and not legal. Called We Don't Give a Fuck. Fair. I'll accept that. Fair. Called the DGAF. I mean, fair. All right, intrude.
So, what button is that?
Okay, look, the button that says Web Explorer. Oh, okay, click on that.
World Wide Web.
Yeah, that's right.
I want to be able to get all the internet that your sister sends
me. Mom, look, I'm at work right now, and I can't spend too much time. Okay, is it open yet?
Oh, my lord.
Oh, Mom, what? Look, I'm talking you through. This web's open. What do you mean?
I just see a photo of my Mr. Kibbles, which you put in the computer for me last week.
That was adorable. Ow. That was actually kind of fucking funny. The way Aiden just like he's actually in pretty decent control. Climb the... Climb. Oh, I pulled the gun out. Put the gun away. Okay. Oh, wow. Alright.
Listen, sweetheart, I know how hard it's been, but we need to talk about all this. I don't know how much longer we can do this. These treatments, they've cost us everything we have. And now, with you not teaching and the baby on the way, we need to talk about your options while we still can.
Love, I know we do. I promise you.
Hey, Rose, good to see you.
We'll think of something. We'll figure it out. We'll find a way.
Will you?
Yes, Rose. Yes, Rose, I can see you. In the same way that Aiden was just seeing those people. Oh, shit. Sorry, dude. My bad. You'll be fine. Anyway, awkward. It's all right, Rose. It ain't nothing I already seen. I ain't already seen. It's very interesting that you somehow got that, that. Never mind. I'm not even gonna. I'm done. I don't have the brain power for a joke like that. All right. Oh, wow, Jordy, hi. Damn. Okay, put the gun away, Aiden. Piercing, tattoo. I was gonna say something very actually kind of cringy about actually I'm gonna swap to a car. Cringy those Krimzon Knight set of underoos or something like that, but yeah. Actually, Rose, while you're here, we have an ongoing argument happening between me and the Queen, and I want your input. New Jersey drivers, they're the worst, right? I-4 drivers are the worst. Where is I-4? Is that down? Is that down there, down near you? Okay, that's what I thought. And yeah, actually that tracks, because just everything Florida is bad, except for Rose. Rose is bad in a different way.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Look, we can't go on like this. You have to eat. Listen, I understand. Leaving him was the scariest thing you could have done, but it'll get better.
You know, bruh.
Feels wrong. I know this isn't your home, but it can be. It should be.
Bruh.
No, don't say anything. Just let me finish. Please, it's taken me months to build up the courage to do this. I was afraid you'd think I was just some...
Department store mannequin reported stolen.
I'm here for you. We have to get you healthy. You need to eat.
He's a physical therapist. Was that a grown-up fives we've seen? A grown-up five? Not fives. Five. We just saw five. And I bet that was Dolores. That joke would kill for anybody who's seen The Umbrella Academy. shit. My bad, dude. Fucking moved that car, though. Damn, did you see that? Start is there. Okay.
I don't care what you say, Dr. Patel. There is no gosh darn way I'm taking that shot. Vaccines only make you sicker.
This is exactly what the shot is for. You need to be inoculated. There's something called herd immunity.
Are you calling me a cow?
No. Can we start from the top?
Yes.
Please. It's very important at your age.
Are you calling me old?
Yes.
Why don't we go ahead and book you an appointment? We only want to help you.
Her IQ was 82. I'm pretty sure that's low. Like, very low. Pretty sure. I could be wrong. I don't remember. All right, now where'd I park? Over here, right. Fine. Fine.
What is going on in Chicago?
This is what we get for dumping everything to some heartless computer. I never asked for CTOS.
Hey! Excuse you.
There was a blackout. Power shut down
the
stadium.
Go in? No. Ah, here we go. Thank you.
You know, he's great, and things are great. You know, it's just the...
Darren Moffat.
Look, like anyone else, we're working on some kinks, right? That's normal, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's just we've had some issues in the bedroom. Look, it's nothing really. I mean,
oof.
Darren's sweet and gentle and all, but he has some trouble making me pop.
Yeah!
Sometimes I wish he was just more... Anyway... You, huh? Oh,
poor guy. Poor guy. Though honestly, he should take that as an opportunity to, you know, get better. But anyway, how are we doing here? All right, we have one more there. Actually, we have two more there. Let's go with that one. All right. Actually, I gotta run to the bathroom real quick. I know we're close to the end of the stream, but I really gotta go. I'll be right back. I'm back. All right. Now, where did I park?
It's a police.
All right.
Keep walking.
Hey, hey. See me? I can manage walking and talking without bumping into no.
You've been in there a long time. Are you okay? Matt, honey? Do you want to talk about it? What you're going through with your body? What about if your father and you had a talk? Think that's a good idea? All right, why don't we wait for your dad? Let's do that.
All right. You. that'll be the last thing we do for today. Where's my car? Right there. Okay.
Sure you want to join us? Want us to bring anything back? We'll bring that something. Okay. What's talking at you?
All right. Cool, cool, cool. That's all the privacy invasions in the game. Woo! Alrighty. So thanks for hanging out while I, you know, have some fun in Chicago, in a digital version of Chicago. You cannot see the last thing you will do today. I am confused by that statement. Anyway, thanks for tuning in and thanks for hanging out. I hope you all have a good rest of your evening. If you want to start this stream from the beginning, or you want to catch my prior streams or any of my other streams that I play or that I've done, you can check them out in my Linktree. There's a link to my YouTube where you can check them out for free, or you can subscribe to me and check the VODs on Twitch. Eyes will be closed so you can't see yourself going to sleep. Fair. actually, if your eyes are closed, then you're looking at the back of your eyelids, which means you're actually looking at yourself. Which means you are looking at yourself going to sleep. Technically. If you fell asleep with your eyes open, then you wouldn't be being able to see yourself going to sleep. Too late, Em. I already thought too hard about it. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Tomorrow I'll be playing some Shadow of War, and then that'll be it for me for the week. Assuming I don't actually get worse, but with whatever cold thing I've got going on, I should be fine. But you know, whatever. Anyway, let's see here. Do I have any other last minute announcements? Stop dying. It's not my fault. Not my fault. It's not like I chose to get sick. I'm not the one who went to go see her grandbabies and then come back to see her son and bring the illnesses that the grandbabies had when she came back and came to see her son. So, you know, it's not my fault. But anyway, there will be an ad starting in about 30 seconds. So that means I have 30 seconds to spin this wheel of diseases. I have 30 seconds to wrap up. All right. So, also in the link tree, I have links to friends of mine, like these people listed up here, who you can check out and watch them stream or hang out or whatever. You can check out my social medias where you can get updates from me. You can check out my Discord where you can hang out with me and said friends. Tomorrow should be Shadow of War, but I'll let you guys know otherwise. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next week. Or tomorrow, actually. I love you all. Peace out.